It is your favorite time of the week. The weather is perfect for some fishing right now. It is time to reach into our holding tank and pull out some big old fish. And this is 7-year-old Ava Peterson with some pretty pictures at a state college. She caught 2 fish at Blackmoor Shannon State Park. First, a bluegill, and then the fish on the ground, that's a chain pickerel. She caught these fishing with her dad, Kyle Peterson. And those are 2 big old fish. That's it for sports. We'll see you later.